All right, what's up everybody? Time for a Petrol Box opening. This is January's box. Petrol Box, for those who are first watching this, car enthusiast, $39 a month, and a variety of stuff comes every month. Card talks about what's in the box. First thing, a Far From Stock t-shirt. That's cool. Red, I don't own hardly anything red either, so nice. This will match a new pair of Air Force Ones I just got, actually. Next up, the Rag Company Edgeless 360 Towel. Can always use these. I like these edgeless ones too. They're really nice. No seams, no edges, nothing. So cool. Next up, Key Smart compact key holder. So it looks like, yeah, your keys fold into it. That's cool. I might use that for my motorhome keys. Cool. Next. Wow, Jack's Wax Hawaiian Shine. I love Jack's Wax stuff. Hawaiian Shine is a versatile detail spray wax that can be used on wet or dry surfaces, removes fingerprints, smudges, so yeah, it looks like it's just a spray wax, but love this Jack's Wax stuff. They make great products. Comes with a nozzle for it. And always comes with, well, this one came with another air freshener with the Petrol Box logo. This one's green, though. That's kind of cool. I don't really use air fresheners, but I'm going to gift it. John Player Special Sticker. Yeah, that's cool. Little race car. I like these stickers. I haven't really done anything with them. They're up in my garage, but I might stick them all over one of my laptops. Subscriber of the month. Cool. Lucas Cronsworth or something. Looks like he's got a nice Audi. Sweet. Congrats, Lucas. And a piece of Black Cherry Sour Warhead. Oh yeah. So cool. Good box. Still waiting for my golden ticket. If you get a golden ticket in your box, you get a free set of rims. And I'm going to keep subscribing. I want that ticket. Like $39 box. I definitely would say this one's worth it. Some great stuff. The Jack's Wax alone is probably a $15 bottle. Good $10-$15 for a shirt. Another couple bucks for a towel. A few bucks for one of these stickers. Just cool stuff. Definitely worth it. Love these boxes. Thank you, Petrol Box. Can't wait till next month.